story you have just heard is true, the names have not been changed to protect the guilty. However, Lagwagon does not condone drinking and driving. They just find this particular situation to be quite humorous.